Well, it is being seen as a crucial verdict in the 1984 anti-Sikh riot cases. A Delhi court is likely to pronounce its verdict on Congress leader Sajjan Kumar, who faces charges of inciting a mob during the 1984 riots.
It's judgment day for Congress leader Sajjan Kumar in the 1984 riots case. As Delhi High Court is all set to pronounce a crucial verdict on Sajjan Kumar's plea against trial court's order. Sajjan Kumar is currently facing charges of killing of six people in Sultanpuri during the riots.
For the victims of the 1984 riots, this is the crucial order they have been awaiting for 28 long years. The outcome of this ruling could also determine the political fate of Congress leader Sajjan Kumar. Whether or not this ruling will bring a sense of closure to the victims remains to be seen.
Co-accused in the case Ved Prakash and Brahmanand Gupta also moved the High Court against framing of charges. But for the riot victims who have been waiting for 23 years, will justice be finally delivered in the case? Bureau Report, Times Now.